us begin this healing meditation, becoming aware of the breath. Allow the breath to flow in and out. Closing your eyes and allowing your breathing to become deep, relaxed, and even. Imagine your awareness can travel on the breath, gently moving away from the day-to-day world as you journey within into the vastness, the peace, and the space that exists within you. Allow yourself to descend and let go. Surrendering now into your own heart. Feel the spaciousness within your heart. And imagine that deep within the heart, there is a beautiful light. Allow that light to be whatever color feels right for you. And imagine that you can move towards it. Feel that light drawing you to it, growing higher and wider, more radiant as you approach. And you realize that light is a sacred flame. With love, it can never be extinguished, it just is. And allowing yourself, if you can, to step into that flame. Sense whether it is cool or warm. Allow the light of that flame to be all around you, above you and beneath you, before you and behind you, until you sense yourself completely immersed in this sacred, eternal flame burning within your heart. Gemma, Mother Mary, Mother Mary, allow yourself to be what you truly are. Allow this sacred flame in your heart to gently burn through the fears, the deceptions or lies, the old energy that no longer supports you in being your true, innate self. Imagine the light of that flame gently, powerfully supporting you in simply being who and what you are. A divine being.
Gemma.
Feel yourself as radiant, as letting go, surrendering and glowing in this sacred flame, alive and awake in your heart. Into the core of this sacred flame, becoming aware of an even brighter light, and as you peer into this light, you see the loving gaze of a beautiful face. Gentle hands raised in blessing, softly moving veils of blue and white, eyes that are filled with love, and we call on the presence of the Holy Mother, Divine Mother Mary, who loves unconditionally, we open to receive your blessings and your grace, your healing light and your protection. So be it. This beautiful woman of light to step forward in your heart. Noticing her pale feet beneath her gently moving robes of white and blue. Sense the golden light that emanates from her and wraps around you as though you are held in a heavenly embrace, completely safe and supported. Softness of her mercy. merciful presence. You can release anything you no longer wish to hold on to. You can imagine breathing it out. Releasing it through the back of your heart. Imagine that she lovingly touches your head, your face, with her gentle hand. Acknowledging what you are releasing and offering her help and support to allow you to move forward in your life into the new life that is awaiting you now. And she offers you a special blessing, a blessing of her divine protection and intervention. And she does so through offering you a rose. Notice its color, its shape. Beautiful fragrance. And imagine receiving this rose into your heart. As the rose enters your heart, its petals open wider, releasing light and divine perfume through your entire being. Allow it to permeate through your body, your mind and your soul in subtle, delicate waves of the Mother's bliss and grace.
Woman of light, woman of grace, Mother Mary,
as you sense that rose in your heart, released through your entire being. You have a sense of newness. Of something that has been released. A gift of new life that is yours now. A allow yourself to feel greater lightness in your being. Feelings of gratitude and hope, optimism and trust in your heart. Peace in your mind, that the way forward is always shown, at the perfect time for you, and in the perfect way. All you need to do is trust. And imagining now that your hands are in prayer at your heart, and the Divine Mother, beautiful Mother Mary, has her hands gently resting over yours as you bow your head. Receive her gentle, loving grace through her hands into your heart. And if there is anything that is remaining that concerns you, any prayer that you wish to offer to her, imagine surrendering it now, allowing her to take that prayer from you. And know that the response is already happening. The answer is already unfolding. Be at peace. Becoming aware now of the feeling of your heart beating in your chest. Of the air on your skin. The breath flowing in. If you wish, choosing to remain in meditation, or beginning to bring your awareness back to your physical body in the here and now. And in your own time, just opening your eyes.